So I'm an honor to be there. I don't see that energy in which bhajan should be sung. Don't try to imitate, I tell my young children, don't try to imitate the original singer. Don't have someone come and say to you, my God, you sound just like Muhammad Rafi singing Madhubani Mera Geeta Naachi. You don't want that. You want you. You want your originality. You want your emotions. You want your feelings to enter into the lyrics and to be presented. Are avadha mera na bariya. You have beautiful sohars that are sung. You have beautiful nirgun that are sung. Each one are sung in its own emotions. Each one is sung in its own style. This is why music, for us Sanatani, is music emerging out of Bharat. You know where it all started, my dear one? This is where I conclude. From Krishna playing his Vasuri. From Nandi playing his Mridang. From Saraswati playing her Veena, from Naraji playing his Kartal, and for Bhole Baba to play his Dabaru. Music originated from the divine. It is an offering to the divine. This is why it brings so much of peace, so much of solace to us when we listen. To the Bhakti Sargam team, led by a dear friend of mine for probably over 20 plus years, Vijay Bisramji. Bhagwan, Shri Krishna's choice and blessings to you for bringing such an event to our community. I said, we are pandits, we are not artists. Okay? But we are born with some kala, we are born with a little bit of talent, Panikmanilaji. Right? And when we are given a platform like this to present this kala to you, we are not kalakar, we are kathaka. We are kathaka, and this is the beauty, that it brings joy to you, it brings comfort to you. I thank Vijayji that may this continue for generations to come, from himself to his children and to those who will take charge of the ancient Caribbean band, and for others in the community to be inspired to give platform to youngsters like these who are accompanying me, my dear ones, Umesh Rameshwar, Umesh Jagram, Sailesh Shankar, Ryan Subik, and so many others who are on stage. Vijayji, Bhagwan's blessings to you. May our friendship continue into it as long as destiny parts us. Zada Kamaru Bajana Shiva Shankar. I wish all of you Bhagwan's blessings. I have a flight in the morning at 5 a.m. If you're coming to Guyana next week, please come and visit us in Mahaika. We have a 5-session Shiva Mahapuran Katha. And if any time I'm Sri Radha Krishna at Sri Krishna Mandir, I wish all of you Padmaji's choicest blessings. Zara Damaru, Zara Damaru, Papa, Papa, Papa. Oh,
It's such an honor to be here tonight to bring for you what's in my heart. And what's in my heart, my dear friends, is the feet of the Divine Mother, who has taught me bhakti through serving humanity, who has taught me that the only way I can reach her feet was to find her on the streets, those who are begging, those who are hungry, those who need food. Those who, during the pandemic, didn't have anywhere, they couldn't go to the mandirs because they didn't need a murti at that time. What they wanted was a shot to save their life. Joining me on stage, my dear friends, is an honor and privilege to have with me. He's world famous. Many of you know Krishna Das, and he is the cellist for Krishna Das, and his name is Noah Huffeld on my far left. Noah, yes. All in one state of New York. Also joining me here tonight is a world-renowned guitarist. Because when we join together, we have so much more in common than what separates us. And music, my dear friends, it vanishes all of those imbalances. This first song, I'm taking you on a journey tonight with me. And my set tonight is going to talk about an attitude of gratitude. And the first thing we must give thanks to when our ancestors came to the Caribbean as slaves, as indentured slaves, the one thing that they had with them, that they had the murtis, they had the water side. And they went there to pray. And this song is dedicated to Ma Ganga Ma, that we give thanks and appreciation to the ocean, the water that makes up all of us. Ah, oh my.
Hey, you, one more, you don't get that solo. I got my
And this song talks about Shiran. It says, may every village be like Ayodhya. May all children, like my sons that will stay with me. We have Nigel who is on Lanta. We have Nathan who is on Tamarind. My daughter is on the audience too. My mom is there too. Lachaman Samai. May every mother be a Kaushalya. Kaushalya Simai Ho. Swami Tum Jaisa Mera We should love and cherish this earth that he gave to us. See, it was yours. And then you, my dear friends, the one who resides in all of us. And all of you know this song? Think about your loved ones tonight. Those who passed away, those who are with you tonight. And give thanks to them.
Oh, my God. काली कमली वाला मेरा प्यार याद है. She's remembering her love yesterday. And when we remember the Lord, friends, bhakti enters the heart. And whenever you feel that you cannot get up in the morning and face the world, just listen to our bhajan. Listen to the call of the Lord in your heart. Bhakti is the fulfilling feelings of the heart. Bhakti is when positivity comes into your mind. Bhakti is when you say a prayer. Bhakti is when you feel different. Bhakti is when you face your problems and difficulties. Bhakti is when you know others are going through similar feelings. Mirabai calls out, Kali Kamli Wala Mera Yaar Hai, Mera Unpe Mohan Chudhar Hai.
Discourse is always in place.
This is very clear. Because this lady, she's crying. Of course, probably she's coming to a funeral here. She's crying, my friends. They brought napkins, she's still ball. They brought water, she really screamed, and I happened to sit next to her. So, I wanted to quote a Gita verse, but then she's an American. So I said, you know, life is like that. Everyone faces sadness. Some is facing health issues, some are facing family issues, some are facing divorce, some are facing financial issues. But the worst, my friends, is when you face loneliness, and when you face depression. It's when you face depression, only you alone, you know what you're going through. I beg of you, my dear brothers and sisters, especially our youngsters, please never go into that state of depression. Create impression. And how to create impression? By partying. If you have talent as a dancer, you dance. If you have a talent as a musician, you play your music. If you can sing, sing loudly. If you get joy in planning, what you do, just plan. Krishna ji kaleya, naam hai tera, to neya paar karega. Krishna ji, this song came to my mind when I was traveling. Beautiful selection. To my dear brother Bhaiya Pandit Rajanji, I salute you and continue the amazing work you're doing throughout the world, especially here in throughout Gaya. And to all of the pandits who came, Acharya Karmaji, enjoyed your presentation first time I heard you. And it was nice. It was different, but wonderful. When you have bhakta, you have devotion, you're open to everything. And you're not mindset to one thing. When you have bhakti, you're open to everybody and everything. And you're not mindset to one thing. I have no temples. I'm not blessed. But you know what? I support all the lenders. I support the already existing ones. I don't believe in making a new one. I believe in following the existing ones. And I want to thank you for all the various mandirs I see here coming. And look at the time you came, 4 o'clock, and you were seated here still. I don't know if it's beating you, but I'll ask you to stand just after. And it would not be very long, because my Guruji told me, when you go to someone's home, leave before the people ask you to leave. And secondly, when you're performing, don't let them ask you to stop. Stop before they ask you to stop. Kanhaiya, Hare Sunil, please follow our hearts with Prabhuji. Sometimes, Kanhaiya, only we alone, we know what we go through. Nobody knows Kanhaiya. But when we listen to your flute, Tune sab sham kehte hai, tujhe ghar sham kehte hai. किसी का मीत तू प्यारा तू ही भगवान कहते प्रभु प्लीज फॉर आवर हार्ट्स फॉर मुझे सुनिए ना प्रभु कन्हैया
Hare Om Vasudevaya Kanhaiya.
please visit Vrindavan. As Pandit Rajan will say, you cannot come to Florida and not visit Disney World. You have to visit these places. And I'm very, very happy that today our Hindus are reclaiming our mandirs. I remember going in Ayodhya and I was about to enter and there was a Muslim guy with a gun and a Hindu fellow with a gun waiting. And I'm in the middle and I ran out and I prayed, Lord, I hope that this will be reclaimed where our Bhagwan Ram Janmabhoomi. And today, if you have to go to Ayodhya, please wait until the end of this month. It is going to be completed. And what you're going to see will make Disney World look dizzy. Ayodhya is a place without conflict. And today we have got back the meaning of that sthan, a beautiful place. India was known as a very weak country because they were always humble. Today, no, my dear friends. We are Balvi, we are Balvan, we are Atmabala. And when you have bhakti, love, you get that Atmabala to face the world, to face the people. To live in this world is not an easy thing, my dear friends. You will face a lot of challenges and difficulties. In this classical piece, is very beautiful classical ram. It's a beautiful tal, eight tal. And I'll just do one line, because I don't have much time. You know, Radhaji Rani expresses her love to Krishnaji. So much she had gone through. Everyone was against her. Her own in-law, her own husband. And when you're a good person, to me, sometimes people will not like you. The good you do, the good you are, people will not appreciate you. But they are looking at your outside. You're not looking at who you are in the inside. And I wish, if the world can hear this, don't judge people from the outside. If they are talented, they're young, and they're making it, support them, friends. Let us support our young musicians here. Give them a round of applause, my dear friends. Bhakti is to keep on keeping on. Once you know who you are, the Lord knows who you are. You know what you are, and your goal will be accomplished. Have no fear, my dear friends. Have no fear. Up there. Bhagwan is not there. He wants you to be fearless. Krishna, Krishna, Radhesham. Krishna, Krishna, Radhesham. Krishna, Krishna, Radhesham. Thank you. two songs because of my time. I'm going to sing. Okay. I'm going to sing a classical piece, and this song was originally sung by one classical singer in Trinidad. Please enjoy this one. गुरु चरण सिर नाई के बिन मत दो कई जोर, शिव शंकर के शरीर में लागो रहे मन मोर। कैलाश पति शिव शंकर बोलो जय शंभम बोला, Let us, as we conclude this evening, clap our hands and sing the divine song. We'll be right back.
Please give them a round of applause to DJ Bhaiya, the team, the musicians. Thank you so much. It's always a pleasure coming to New York. And please, my dear friends, when I went to India, I saw something very strange this time when I went. I saw that there are a lot of our American friends who are studying Sanskrit. They're studying music. They're studying. We have that privilege. And sometimes it's sad when our young people are born in a home and they're neglecting the richness of our great culture. I request in all of you, please encourage. When you belong to a mandir, when you belong to Bhakti Yoga, you will never feel lonely and depressed. Your life will be filled with bhajan, bhojan, roti, kapra, or makan.
Jai Jai Ma, Jai Jai Ma,
Jai Jai Ma,
Jai Jai Ma, Jai Jai Ma,
Jai Jai Ma, Jai Jai Ma,
Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram, Shri Ram Jai Ram.
Thank you.
Let's give him one more time of applause for that, friends. Wonderful performance. And I have one more now from my dear friends. In the arrival of